Hello everyone, and welcome back to RIIZE. You guys already know who I am, but if you are new, then you can call me Zimoshi. And today I have a very special video for you guys. We are going to be getting into a brand new group. Super exciting. Today we are going to be doing a short introduction to RIIZE. Okay, the day has come, we're here, it's time to get serious. All right, for those of you that don't know, I am a big NCT stan. Okay, we live and breathe neo culture technology over here. We bleed neo green all day every day. Okay, and as I'm sure most of you know, RIIZE has some ex NCT members in it. Okay, so we already know Shotaro, we already know Sungchan, but we have five other names and faces to learn. So we're gonna take a little bit of time, we're gonna take a peek at their member profiles, see how many names and faces I can remember before we hop into these reactions. So without further ado, let's go ahead and begin. Let's go ahead and look up RIIZE, okay? RIIZE members. Let's see what we can find. All right, RIIZE member profiles. So I know originally we have seven members. I only see six in this picture, okay? Let's not jump to any conclusions yet. Let's read, okay? RIIZE, short for RIIZE and RIIZE, seven-member boy group under SM Entertainment, consisting of Shotaro, Eunseok, Sungchan, Wonbin, Sunghan, Sohee, and Anton. They made their debut on September 4th, 2023 with the single album Get a Guitar, which I have heard of, and will be making their Japanese debut on September 5th, 2024 with the single Lucky. Okay. Official name is RIIZE. RIIZE? Oh, Breeze. Sorry. Breeze. Okay, who will help RIIZE fly and be with RIIZE anytime, anywhere. No official fandom color yet. That's okay. First up, Shotaro! Woo! Okay. This is so exciting. Alright, Shotaro. Position, dancer, birthday, November 25th, 2000. Nationality, Japanese. Okay, we know about Shotaro. Next, we have Eunseok. Visual, 2001. Gang gang, and nationality Korean. I wonder how many Japanese members are in RIIZE, because I believe they were originally going to be a Japanese subunit to NCT. So that's one thing that I've been curious about as well. But okay, that's Eunseok. Let's see. Next, we have Sungchan. Okay, rapper. 2001, Korean, yes. All right, Wonbin, let me look at you. Okay, vocalist, dancer, visual center. Okay, you play a big role here, it seems. 2002, Korean. All right, Sohee, and I recognize Sohee. I saw a couple clips of him on Instagram, with a few members of NCT. It was honestly so cute. So he's the NCT stan. I'm here for it. Main vocalist. Okay, 2003. Korean. And then Anton. Let's see. Anton, visual and magne. Birthday, March 21st, 2004. Nationality American. Okay. And then member on hiatus is Sunghan. I don't know what's going on with this. I did hear that there was a member on hiatus. So I guess this is it. I don't know what caused him to go on hiatus, but it's with SM, you never know. It could literally be anything. But anyways, the dancer and vocalist, birthday October 2003, and he is Korean. All right, so that is everyone. I'm gonna try and remember as many people as I can. Like, I'm gonna do my best, y'all. I'm gonna do my best. So, Sunghan, Anton. It shouldn't be too hard. Their faces shouldn't be that difficult. And we know Sohee, Wonbin, and then we have Seungchan, Hyesok, and Shotaro. Who's the leader of RIIZE? Did I miss it in the descriptions? I don't think I saw anyone who was listed as leader. Do they not have one, like, officially? I'm not sure. Wait, I'm going back and looking real quick. I don't see. Maybe not. Is Shotaro? I think Shotaro is the oldest here, which is wild, because in NCT he was literally the baby. Or no, it was Seungchan, 2001. Yeah, but anyways, that's fine. So there we have the member profiles. Let's go ahead and hop into these reactions. Let's do a real quick overview, see how much I remember. So we have Sohee, okay, Wonbin, Seotaro, Anton, Eunsuk, and Seungchan. Obviously not that hard because we just looked at their photos. The real test is gonna be when I turn on these music videos, all right? Don't come for me, I'm gonna do my best, y'all. Memories in 3, 2, 1. I'm going through names in my head. I'm not gonna say anything out loud. I'm laughing because I'm seeing a lot of the person that's on hiatus. I already forgot his name, I'm so sorry. But this is random, such a out of nowhere. This is so random, but I'm just realizing that. Was it? Oh, wait. is Rise and Realize. Oh, it's not over. Ah, get a guitar. That was a cute teaser. What was I gonna say? I was gonna say that I'm just now realizing, I don't think it was Rise that was meant to be the Japanese subunit for NCT. It might have been NCT Wish, because I think that actual unit is the one that has more Japanese members. Not this. So, never mind. Excuse me. As for Memories, I like it. It's clean sound, easy on the ears, very simple video. We get to see, you know, the members that'll be debuting along with their sound and their performance. So, pretty good. I'm honestly excited to hear get a guitar. I'm only because I'm such a sucker for a good guitar riff, and I love me a good solid bass with a good funky rhythm, and I know get a guitar has all of that. So let's go, okay? Let's get to it. Get a guitar in 3, 2, 1. Security is not hearing any of this. Just, very nice, very, very good, very solid, solid debut all around. Good sound, good choreo, and good vocals too. But I, like I said, it's the instrumental for me, it's the bass for me. But overall, a really good sound, a very catchy sound, which I think makes this such a good debut, because the replay value is, like, you know, just overall for the song and for the stages, I'm sure this is something you don't mind listening to over and over and over again. But honestly, the whole time I'm watching this, I'm just looking at Shotaro and Seungjeon, because, you know, we didn't get to see that much of them in NCT. They didn't have a set. subunit in NCT. So now seeing them here doing their thing, it's like, oof, I feel like a proud K-pop mom, you know, even though we're like the same age, but you get the idea. So there you have it, RIIZE, Memories, and Get a Guitar. Looking forward to hearing more from this group. I'm very excited to see what else they have to offer, and I'm hoping you guys will stick around with me on that journey. But that's gonna be it for now. Yeah, so if you enjoyed this video and you want to see more like it, please feel free to give this video a like and subscribe down below. Other than that, I will see you in my next video. Bye guys. So I'm stepping like 1, 2, 5. 모두 집중해줘 and I better guitar. Cause I know you know. Oh baby, oh, I love you no much in the new. Oh baby, oh.